All right, so in my time scouring the internet, I have been fortunate enough to come across this website, gayorstraight.com. This is really the source of everyone's secrets. I can find the truth of everyone's sexuality through this website here. So we can see everyone who is the highest gay rating out of these celebrities and the lowest gay rating. So obviously, okay, let's take a look at the lowest gay person ever. This man is 90, sorry, 9% gay, according to 15,000 people. Yeah, he's very low on the gayometer. That's good. He hasn't hit any of the spectrum there. Okay, so I gotta vote how gay is Dean Meeser. I mean, let's see. Does it even matter? He's a cool guy. I mean, that's false. It clearly does matter. He's the least gay person in the world. Do you understand what an accomplishment that is? See, Emma loves this man. That's clearly the name of a woman. I mean, that's how you know he's not gay. Right. Oh my god. I'm not reading that. Okay, from Dudley. Does it really even matter if someone is gay or straight? What should matter is if a Petsen is of a kind and caring nature. Dean is, despite his illness. This actor is not gay, but he is very poorly. I wish him God's blessing. Oh my gosh, these are all from 2013 too. No one's been to this website in ages. Oh my god. This man is clearly the least gay person in the world. I could tell from simply observing an image of him. The truth is, none of you will ever match his ultimate shadliness. All right, let's see the highest gay rating, Kelly McDee. According to 14 visitors, Kelly McDonald is 93% gay. And since the average is 69%, he is extremely gay. Oh, he's all the way up here in the yellow. Oh. Wow, there's no comments. Well, I mean, 93% is pretty definitive. He's very clearly gay. I'm gonna have to vote 100% gay. There's simply no other possibility. Lil Nas X, only 91%. That's really shocking, to be honest, considering Lil Nas.
He's got guys coming down his face.
Lil Nas is heterosexual slash straight, of course. Of course, how could I have possibly mistaken that he was really a heterosexual man the whole time? Yeah. All right, let's look for someone really notable here. Right, I mean, Dream! Dream! 87% gay. He's an extremely gay man. Oh, no comments. All right. Can confirm. Dream is exceptionally gay. I know because I'm one of the 2 dozen kids in his basement, 2 dozen boys in his basement. Let's add a little quote. Stare at his nutsack while I hold back my cum tonight. When he asks me what position, I say doggy style. What position, I say doggy style. Name? Dream Lover 69. Oh, it awaits moderator approval. Shit. There's no way. There's no way they approve that. Okay. That's fine. The ones with the most votes. Of course, Justin Bieber has the most votes. Oh, he's dating Selena Gomez back when the site was relevant, and they haven't updated it since. Oh, Well, that explains why there's no comments, because the moderators are completely inactive. What the hell is this ad? He's really awesome, seems gay, and I mean it in a good way. I love him. If he's gay, I wish he would come out. That's definitely not happening now, he got tatted up. The ones with a lot of votes are the ones who are definitely relevant. Except for Dean Miso, who's been in 6 movies. Freddie Mercury, of course, he was bisexual. So he's only 84% gay. Well, really, I mean 50% gay if he's bisexual. Yes, he was a bona fide Peter Puffer. AIDS was purported to have taken his life. What a musical waste. Who voted lower than 100? You're in denial. Look at the stash. Anyway, I love his music and his fantastic showmanship. History says bye. Seriously? Quick relationship? He and Mary were together for 6 years and remained close friends for the rest of his life. He also left most of his fortune, millions, to her, plus his mansion. Austin even received more than Mercury's family did when he died. His boyfriend at the time only received about £500,000. I'm not saying he's straight, but better, more logical reasons needs to be given to support the notion of his sexuality. Peace. Thank you, farts. That's good. Ellen DeGeneres. I wonder what people think about the lesbian. Why people think she is gay. She's married to a woman. She dated a woman. She dated 2 other women. Is there any question? Duh. Does a bear crap in the woods? This is not 100%. Why isn't this scale at 100%? You don't know why this scale's not at 100%? Because of people like me, not gay. Oh, here's a good one. I wonder if Adolf Hitler is gay. Exactly 50% gay. Adolf was many things, but gay wasn't one of them. Are you sure about that? Gay. Jesus Christ. I mean, he was never married, it's possible. And actually, Jesus was asexual, not heterosexual. Jesus is 100% straight. It says so in the Bible. I don't think that's true. The Bible is hardly reliable. Jesus never said one word against gays. As a gay man, I love him and trust in him for eternal life. Well, you know what? Jesus was not heterosexual. You know what that means? Gay. Vladimir Putin. Is he gay? According to the gayometer, Vladimir Putin is gay. He's on the spectrum of gay. Yes, Putin is a very gay. Very good gay. Vladimir Putin likes to kiss young boys' tummies. Search Kiss of Putin on YouTube. Yeah, there's no record. I see no record on searching Kiss of... Oh, wait. 15 years ago. It's a news report. A Russian news report. They put this out themselves. That right there is a boy. That is a boy, he has a penis. No. It can't be. Vladimir Putin just kissed a boy. Only gay men kiss boys. I'm sorry, Putin, but it's true. He kissed a young boy's tummy. He's gay! Oh, you know what we're looking at next? Hello, everyone. I am Barack Obama. I'm married to Michelle. I'm a straight man. 68%. He's on the verge of gay. Romney has a huge crush on Obama. Face it. Obamney is real. You know what? I can't argue with that logic. I mean, he's gay. He's just gay. It's that simple. Ryan Gosling, Leonardo DiCaprio, Hugh Jackman. I'm gonna go with Arnold Schwarzenegger here. Why he's not gay? Well, that is the most reasons yet. I mean, he dated probably every woman in Europe, based on this. He's had 2,000 visitors. Oh, there's one comment here. Let's see. The man's lifelong dream was to shave his legs and underarms and grow his breasts bigger than his own mother. And he's had more cosmetic surgery than Phyllis Diller. Straight? No. I mean, If that's not a logical argument, I don't know what is. That's a gay man right there. There's a lot of options here. Johnny Depp? Brad Pitt? Is this Cristiano Ronaldo? I kind of feel sorry for him and other gay footballers. There is always so much pressure on them to seem straight at all costs. Poor Cristiano. Just because you people want him to be gay doesn't mean he is. Now hang on a second. What the hell do you mean, you people? I would definitely like to dribble over his balls. Most obvious gay football player. Unfortunately, he is ashamed to come out. It would be a relief for a lot of gay football players if he did, while he is still actively playing. Yep. Gay. You know what, let's go with Selena Gomez. Justin Bieber from 2011 to present. Wow. They're really maintaining this website. Really vigorously. She's dating a girl. Justin Bieber. I mean, that's true. That's true. Is this Michael Jackson? No, see, he might have been married to women. But what about all the boys that he molested, you know? What about that? He was a creeper. No, creepers are from Minecraft, dude. He was not one of those. I think he was bi-curious, L. He dated women and was curios or dabbled with men. Yes, he did have female characteristics, form the makeup, delicate face, and eyelashes and wigs, but I think he did dabble in men. I do not think he was a molester, though. He was just a kind, good human being that happened to be in the closet. That's all. Rest in peace, King of Pop! Yeah, Jay knows what's up. Michael Jackson? Quite straight? You're kidding, right? Psst. Lol. Rest in peace, Michael. Thank you for your music and your gentle, loving spirit. Richard, what the fuck are you doing here? Like, how did you get here, bro? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm voting that straight. There's gotta be another good one. Oh, Vin Diesel, for sure. I'm a limo driver, and all Vin did was hit on me to go with him to his hotel room for sex. I was really disappointed because I'm a fan of his. He was really dirty and really gay. I did not go and he got pissed off. He's totally and completely gay. Thank you, Tom Davis, for exposing the truth. Gay. Angelina Jolie. Let's see, she dated Brad Pitt, and then she married Brad Pitt, and then she married Billy Bob Thornton instead, and then Colin Farrell, and Nicolas Cage, and Johnny, and Timothy, and Jenny. What, Jenny? Yes, she's a lesbian, and she also came out, and her relationship with Brad Pitt, I think it's just a fake one. But that happened after this one. There's no reason to fake this after that. Because you're already out of the closet here. Mila, I think you're smoking fumes. Gay. So, are you saying that Anna is straight because she is dating a guy? What?! If she's not gay or bi, my gaydar is totally broken. And I don't think so. Well, I mean, if there is anyone whose gaydar is spot on, it's Mariana here. Mariana knows Anna Kendrick is gay, despite what the facts may suggest. We all know what's going on here. She's gay. George Michael. He is definitively gay, and he came out of closet, unlike Tom Cruise. He's nice and his songs are great. I love him and could care less about his sexual orientation. Now, Frankie, that's just the wrong opinion, okay? We're on gayorstraight.com, okay? Do you even know where you are, dude? You're wrong, okay? The sexual orientation is all that matters, and this right here is a gay man. Alright, let's end it off with the Brad Pitt here. Oh my god. Well, I mean, he's just been in everyone's pants. I think he's bi. I also think he's bi. A closet bi, obviously. I agree. Pitt is gay, and that's why he and Jennifer Aniston couldn't stand to stay with him anymore. That's why he and Jennifer Aniston couldn't stand to stay with him anymore. He couldn't even stand to stay with himself, oh my gosh. Rumors tell that Pitt has been seen several times in gay bars, and Jennifer Aniston told he likes beautiful men, blonde and young. But before she revealed he was gay, there have been several rumors he was gay indeed, and that he always used to beat on both sides. He always used to beat on both sides? What does that mean? Kiki, what are you saying? None of the... Okay.
Clearly straight. No one's got an argument. No one has a sound argument for this. Pitt is a straight man. It's that simple. Okay, well, that is gayorstraight.com. It's a good thing I was here to reveal the truth to everyone. At least 90% of these people are gay.